Hi, today we're going to make game hen soy sauce chicken. That's a game hen we're going to use. We use two of them today. They're about 1.5 pounds a piece. And now we make the sauce, soy sauce. And the ingredient is 5 cups of water. One, two, three, four, 5 cups of water. Okay, and and 2 cups of dark soy sauce. Okay. And half cup of cooking wine. And 1 cup of brown sugar. Okay, just 1 cup here. And 1 teaspoon of garlic. And 3 slices of gingers. And 1 piece of cinnamon steak. And 1 they call the 5 star seed. And 2 onions, green onion. And I think that's it. And we're gonna bring it to the stove and bring it up to boiling. And we put the chicken in. Let's get and like that, and we bring it up to boil. And we cover them up. Bring it up to boiling, and when it's after it boiling, and you turn it down to medium high heat for like 20 minutes. And that thing will cook. And at the meantime, I got some already cooked. This one is so. And this one is already cooked. Like that. And we're gonna cook soy sauce chicken and also fry soy sauce chicken. So we'll fry up one. So now we put it in the deep fryer. And don't take too long. Only take like a few minutes. Because the chicken is cooked, you only fry that up to the skin good color, and that's done. Almost done. Okay. So I think just let it drink the oil. Let it cool down a little bit. Okay. I will put it here. Okay, then now we're gonna cut this chicken up. Soy sauce chicken. And somebody like it deep fry, kind of crispy and fry them up. And somebody just want to eat like that. Just like that. Okay, once done here, and we're gonna pour some soy sauce, chicken, that the sauce cook the chicken, put a little bit on the top. And now we cut this one up. And that's soy sauce chicken deep fry, or the soy sauce chicken.